Hello, it's me again. It's evening, but I wanted to do a video because I'm going to take the camera outside and get some outside shots. So I wanted to show you the babies. I got them finished. This is Manuela. Hopefully the lighting looks okay. Manuela. And here's the little giveaway head, looking angry, as usual. And here is, sorry about the noise in the background, everybody's up, gotta feed the cats. And this is Mia. Also, I wanted to show you my Nino, because I forgot all about him. I'm gonna paint some hair on him, because I was gonna root him, but the shape of his head is a little weird, I think, for rooting. I don't think it's gonna, I mean, there's nothing wrong with the shape of his head, but rooting is going to be difficult with the shape of his head. It's different than most babies. I painted hair on what is your name? Can't remember his name now. Again. Starts with a G. Gideon. Painted hair on Gideon, so. And I don't totally hate it. It's not bad. Better than usual. I'll keep working at it. Okay. So I'll show you some outside now. Grapes. Go. Come on. Come on. More grapes over here. Lots of editing. Bumpy, bumpy, bumpy. Come on. You should hold the camera. I'm bumping too much.
Yeah, I'm walking, so.
Yeah, but you're not bumping. Stop breathing so much.
It's a farm.
You're breathing too much.
I'm breathing?
Yeah. Stop breathing. What's wrong with you? It's dreary today. Dreary every day. We're living in England now, apparently.
Got a thunderstorm.
Yeah, every day. And it's cold. I have a sweatshirt on. Look at me. Sweatshirt. Stranger Things. When I get copyrighted for that. Look at this. They put the houses right on the street.
Actually, I think they put the street by the house.
Is that what they did?
Yep.
Yeah, puppy. You gonna go out to the field and play ball? Daddy lost all your frisbees? Huh? Come on.
The head? Poor puppy.
Did the ball bounce on your head? Huh? Okay. They haven't cut the grass, so there's no place to play except down the drop it. She caught it. Did you catch that ball? Huh? She said, not going to hit me on the head again.
Drop it.
The mountains back there.
Wait. Go.
Uh-oh, in the tall grass. I hope she can find it.
Yeah.
Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Boing. Get it. Good girl. Get some more grapes. It's cold. Good puppy. Good puppy. There's a place where they have weddings. And my husband is talking to his mommy. This is a big gate. Come on, puppy. This used to be a big house. Now they have weddings and parties. And so that's one gate, and there's another one down here. Farmhouse up there. Come on, Echo. Smells good. Come on, Echo. I smell flowers. Almost to the other gate. Come on, puppy. There's a castle over there, and it's hard, I don't know if I'll be able to show it to you, but I'll try. So here's the other gate. You can see the big house, and there is an actual castle right through there, and I'll try to show it to you. Okay, so this is the castle grounds over here. See the big fence. Lots of shady trees through here. We don't need shade right now because it's cold. Cold and wet and yuck. End of June and it's cold. Wanna go see the castle, Echo? Huh? Yeah? No, don't go in there. Stay with me. She wants to go under the fence. No, no. Stay with me. Let's see if we can get a... There, you see it? There's part of it, the top of it. The chimney. There's a doctor that lives in there, like a homeopathic doctor. So you can see some of the back when you go around the back. It's hard to see because there's so much trees and stuff in there. This is their driveway. I can see part of it there, and there's the chimney up there again. Hard to see with the light. That's their gate. Okay, get out of there. Come here. Mess around in the flowers. Turkey. Come here. Oh. There's a village right over there. It's the village. Yeah, I'll show you more scenery when we go back down the hill. Or maybe we'll go around the back of the castle and I can show you. Okay, here's the gate. And this is the tower where they keep Rapunzel. keep the princesses, right?
Well, he's a doctor, so who knows what he's doing.
Yeah. Mwahaha. Doctor. Okay. And way back there is a church that you can't see. You can barely see it. There's a big clock on it. Goes bong, bong. Alright. It's the back of the castle. Still can't see the whole thing, though. It's big.
Yep.
That's just, actually, it's the side. It's not the back. It's the side. But you can see there's all more grapes. Lots of grapes. Grapes over there. Grapes over here. Grapes over here. Grapes down there. Some mountains over there. At least this street has been paved, so it's not as bumpy. There's your cows. You see the cows? Those little white things down there. They're cows. Moo!
Eat grass.
Gosh. Moo moo. Michael. Grass. There's weeds everywhere because it's been raining all the time. Rain, 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 rain. It's a little community down there.
There's an air.
Where? Oh, boing, boing, boing. I missed him. I was going to show him the cross. The cross. There's this cross here, and then you go down the big steep hill. There's a bunch of houses down there. See all the houses? Pretty over there. There's a bunch of houses over there. Farmhouse down there. There's another big house down here too. Donzi. Donzi? It's Donzi.
Le Donzi.
Some more grapes down there. Grapes. More grapes there. And more grapes there. What?
You can see the castle from there.
Yep, there you go. Well, not really.
You're a bit short.
I'm too short. Here, I'll hold it up. There we go. You can see the castle. See more of it at least. The grapes are too high. My wheelchair actually goes up, but don't want to do that because I got poor Echo attached. Okay, she's not that attached. She's just, you know. Huh, Echo? Not like I'd strangle you or something if I put my wheelchair up. Hey, boop, boop. I'm going to run you over. Oh, my arm. Here, can you hold it? Can you show the castle? Probably better.
Yeah, no, it's higher.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll shut it off for a minute. We'll go down here and can film my favorite place. We go down the hill. Here we go. We're higher up now. can see the back of the castle.
Yeah, but I have to put the camera a bit up.
No, it shows. Okay. It's just the light. Very good. I'll have to come out when there's more sun. It's nicer out. The grapes are teeny tiny. Teeny tiny. There you go. Up here there's a big house too. And there's a house. What is this? Is that where? Is that like a place where they have the grapes?
A barn.
Yeah. There's that one place that has the. Where's that at? Is that down here?
Yeah.
It has the holes where they would throw the grapes down.
The basement.
Mm-hmm. More grapes back there. Here's the things in the wall where they used to throw the grapes down inside. There's a bunch of them. 1, 2, 3, and 4. They open them up so they have like chutes or something in there. Throw the grapes down in there. Oh, now you can hear the frogs.
Yep.
French frogs. Sometimes they're really loud. Probably more quiet tonight because it's kind of cold. Okay. Down here is a good view. Once we get past this bush. And there's cows. Moo. There we go. You can see all the way to the city, but it's hard to see on the video.
The weather is nice. You see the Mont Blanc.
Yeah. You see the big, huge mountain with snow on top. A bunch of fields down there. Take the camera out next time it's when it's nice and sunny out and warm. If that ever happens this year, who knows? Only thing that mars the scenery is all these electrical phone cord things. I'll go down here and say hello to the moo-moos. The moo-moos. It's pretty over there. I don't know. This is my favorite spot. Go say hello to the moos. They're close to the fence up here. Can speak French to the moo-moos. French cows. They don't speak English. They say, la moo, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Lots of cars here. Cars parked over here. Probably shouldn't have shown that. Now I have license plates I have to blur out. Moo. puppy. I'm gonna run you over. I'm gonna run you over. Like the moo-moos. No, you be nice to the moo-moos. No barking at the moo-moos. Hello, moo-moos. Hello. Don't get jealous. You, stop being jealous. Look at her, she's jealous. Look, you got lots of grass, Moo. Yeah. Hello, Moo-Moo. Moo-Moo says, what are you holding? What is that? Can I eat it? Echo, no. Echo. Hello, Moo-Moo.
Echo.
What did I say?
Oh, she's poor girl.
You scared her, Moo-Moo. It's okay, Moo-Moo. Go on. Echo, go. You're a bad dog. Poor Moo-Moo cow. You want to be free, huh? Now that we're past the cows? Want to be free? Let Echo be free. Free! There's a little owl on top of that pole. He keeps getting it. I wonder if you think she has a baby around her. Well, they get angry and jumped up on its hind, on its legs. It's like, beep, beep. There it goes. Where'd it go, Echo? Huh? Where'd the owl go? Getting dark. Grapes. Oh. There we go. Focus, focus. Focus, pocus. What's this? Does that mean anything? Is that, what is it?
It's a plant that you grow to feed to
alfalfa or
cattle.
Alfalfa?
No, maybe I don't know. It's a bit like
there's a really
clover.
That's a big house down there. You can't see it, but it's big. There's a big house right there too. They have a big dog. Great big Malamute who wants to eat Echo. Okay, this road's too bumpy. I have to turn this off.